Marc Cucurella, 65.3 million. Probably an F.
F. I still think he can turn around. Don't get me wrong, but this season was terrible.
Most expensive left back of all time, by the way.